Looks like a 7-iron. Oh my. And ladies and gentlemen, we have witnessed